as they're being locked away. The second of the night. So it's into $2, this favourite. Lisa Rasmussen looking for the first two. They're in behind the start. Dinah Adria taking out race one. Light on. Set to go. Where's Sparky at $2? Racing, Where's Sparky leaves well, is going to push up and be the speed early. So Where's Sparky away by two, Subtle Girl. The inside next is She's Hope as they go around that bend behind those Corryong McLaren. Then Laser Guy and 5:30, but down the back and Where's Sparky stretches away. Gets out by five here on She's Hope. Out wider on the track is Subtle Girl. Corryong McLaren slipping through nearer the inside. Then 5:30 on the turn. Where's Sparky getting a bit tired? Corryong McLaren trying to bridge the gap. Where's Sparky hanging on? Does enough. Where's Sparky? Three quarters. Corryong McLaren. Third, Subtle Girl. 5:30. Then She's Hope. And back at the tail, Laser Guy. The run here around 30 and 40. After the running of race number two, had a big, big lead. It's an early double for Lisa Rasmussen. Where's Sparky? Was really taking short steps from about, or turning for home, really. The closer was Corryong McLaren, but the margin was too big. Number one, Where's Sparky? Lisa Rasmussen. For the Razza Racing Syndicate, number one, second to eight, Corryong McLaren for Tanya Foster, and third going to seven, which is Subtle Girl for Sharon Gray. Numbers are 1, 8, 7, 4, 30, 41, race two at Angle Park.